Here we have over 1,000 Scouse House records and Bouncy House, Donk, call it what you like, it's all similar. I would say there's around 1,000. Obviously I can't count them individually, but I've counted around 1,000. They're all in mint condition. They've even got the price tag still on. There was about between £6 and £9 each. Some of them are classics, worth quite a bit of money, so I believe. All around the world labels, BCDs, bouncing tunes. There's absolutely hundreds. Also, there's a box of old school here, including Cadoc, Night Train, all them old school type ones. Just got to see if I can dig any up. Cheeky Tracks, they were classics. Obviously, that's Scouse House. Dinkies, loads of Dinkies. Nick Skits there. What's that one? Nick Skits, Hands in the Air. Tidy Tracks. That's a classic. Signum, coming on strong. Tony DeVitt. Mario Picotto. Darude, Sam Storm. These are going older, these. Like I said, there's just, there is absolutely loads. Rachel Auburn's, bit of Hard House for you. Lock and Load, Blow Your Mind. Club Heads. There's absolutely loads. Too many to list. More All Around the World's in there. Shake Your Shimmy. Rock to the Rhythm. System F Cry. Shining Down. Beats. There is absolutely loads. This is the old school box over here. Knights of the Turntable. I don't know if you can see that, it's not picking it up. Let's have a look, see if there's any more. These are all the old schools. See if we can pick anything up here. Loop the Loop, Glow of the Floor. Doug Lazy, Rolling On. Take Me Higher, that's a classic. Sill, Oyster. There's absolutely loads. Like I said, it's just too many to... It's too many to mention. There really is. Make us an offer on the lot, or come round, have a route through and pick what you like. Also, there's flight cases, 1, 2, all good condition, 3, there's the lids, record bags, there's loads in there. Also, I've got a CDJ 1000 Mark II, which is in here, and a deep boxed and everything. Also, a DJM 600 mixer, both in brilliant condition. There's a DJM 600. There's a CDJ 1000 Mark II. Give that a clean, I'll probably put it on eBay later. So yeah, give us a ring if you're interested. Thank you very much.